The destiny was that 1975 was the year of the woman internationally. And I became the first woman in India to lead a male parade on the Republic Day straight away. First time a woman led a male parade completely. And 1975, and the whole world came to know India as an IPS officer, a woman at the level of that, because of the senior ranks. Mrs. Gandhi took my salute and she jumped up from the chair and then she stood up and clapped. She just loved me for whatever I did. I'll tell you my story of the 26th January parade, 1975, when I was to lead the parade. I was a young IPS officer and I was an ACP. I was a probationer and I just got posted. And the incident is that the senior most probationer who's got posted in the police, in the Delhi police, leads the parade. At that time, there were three men and I was a woman. We were four of us as a batch of 1972 IPS and others. So there was one plus three. Never had they had a woman in the IPS or in the Delhi police at that time in the senior officers. So one day I heard that somebody called Anil Sinha, who was my batchmate, is going to leave the 26th January parade. I heard that, but I was told, I was informed that the probationer, senior most probationer, leads the parade. So I heard, Anil Sinha is going to lead the parade. So I said, why? They said, because that's the IGP's decision. So I went to IGP saying, can I serve senior? And I requested him, I said, sir, I heard that I'm not leading the Republic Day parade this year, but Anil Sinha is leading the parade. And he said, yes, that's true. So I said, sir, but why not me? I'm eligible. He said, can you lead the parade? Because at that time, it was a 14-kilometer walk, non-stop, from Vijay Chowk till Rajpath. Now I think they've shortened the parade. So direct entire India Gate, entire India Rajpath, India Gate, the Tumpa Gandhi Mart, then all the border city, and then he used to come to Rajpath. It was non-stop 14 kilometers. He said, will you be able to do 14 kilometers? I said, sir, I've already qualified for my police training, IPS. Why am I being asked this question again and again? He said, I'm very happy if you can leave the parade. If I not questioned you, if I not asked for it, I wouldn't have been here today. Because I would have lacked that kind of endurance and risk-taking capacity and belief in myself, I can do it. And why can't I? It was challenging yourself. So after that day, we led the parade 14 kilometers. Somebody said, you know, you are taking this sword like this, right? You can put it back and then walk. I said, no, I'll walk with my sword in hand till 14 kilometers. I did it. That is what set the standards.